Addressing journalists at the Government Media Center, Police Chief Major General Kale Kayihura said Activists for Change or A4C members held meetings to overthrow the government. He claimed that FDC Women's League head Ingrid was the brain behind the meetings.
The task remaining is how to bring down this regime. This is not Rugambo, this is from the horse's mouth. And resolved that, I quote, we must walk without stopping until this government falls.
First of all, there is nothing new. Kayihura has tried for many times to link FDC to terrorism.
Police said Turinawe urged the youth to outsmart security agencies by destroying property at different places. But she denies the reports.
So they outstretch us. We want the police to join us. Can you imagine my police to join them? Oh, God. Oh, madam, I will not allow that one to happen.
That is laughable. Do I own the army? Do I own the police?
According to police, Turinawe, a key member of FOC, planned to incite security forces to mutiny and help overthrow the government. General Kayihura gave journalists what he said were audio recordings of Turinawe.
He has cooked everything. He can even have a recording. I don't know. He will give it to you. But he will have to prove whether the voice is mine or not.
Police now want to arrest the FDC women's leader.
She's going to be charged. There's no question about that. Yes. And we have no apologies about it. Because we have evidence now.
I'm not in hiding. I'm very much willing.
Now, police say these acts are treacherous to the country and they want FOC members involved prosecuted for treason. Police have tabled what they say is evidence against the FDC women's leader, thanking the instigators of violence for a job well done.
Sefa people, we thank you so much, and the counsel we learned recently from your demonstration. And where anything erupts, for us it's not our concern. And the propaganda will also be there that the security agents are the ones who are burning even cars. You can have like four rallies at the same time in the city. On the same day, they will be short of police. As they are there waiting, they should hear that fire is burning in Nateri. And all of them will run to where?
Nateri.
Meanwhile, 15 suspects held in connection with the Walk to Work protests were returned to police custody after their court appearance failed. Nakawa Chief Magistrate Court could not hear their case due to lack of the relevant papers. Earlier in Kasangati, police arrested three opposition activists linked to FDC leader Dr. Kizza Besigye, his driver, house help and a political assistant to Gulu Municipality MP Christopher Achire. They were later charged at Kasangati Magistrate's Court with malicious damage to a police vehicle and assault. They failed to pay the bail fees and were taken into custody. Florence Naliemba, NTV.